There was a shooting last week. Your wife bled to death. Taylor's been a mid-level distributor of guns for the past 5 years.
You got assault rifles, shotguns, semi-automatics, automatics.
Those are estimates of the quantities we think he's moving.
Got M16s, MAC-10s, P90s, all off Uncle Sam's back.
The DA has decided to offer you a deal.
If you ever looking for his work, I can use a guy like you.
All right.
Military. A military connection?
Who do you think pays for the lifestyle?
Rising demand for powerful assault rifles, firearms, means big business for us.
And no one knows how to handle the streets better than he does.
Long as it's in.
I'm not interested.
I think the lady asked you nicely to leave alone. Next one ain't coming out my hand.
You're bringing too much attention to yourself. You want to make it to the next level, and you have to keep your shit out of the papers.
You out of your mind?
Me personally, I hate guns.
Give me a reason.
Someone gave Rich the heads up, because I got no suspect, no weapons, no blood, no nothing.
Don't
you
talk to me like that.
You've got 5 seconds to tell me where the new den is, or your ass is getting thrown back in jail before the sun sets.